to party or you still allied with PDP, yung NP?
Okay naman. Wala namang problema doon. Kasi kung nire-recognize ni President Duterte na yung PDP, kanyang partido yon, ayaw naman nating ma-harm yung PDP. But, wala na yon. Kasi ako, for me, ang alliance is how you deal with each other.
So, wala na yun. Wala
hindi
na
sabihin how you deal with your ka-alliance. So, parang hindi maganda na ka-alliance mo, pinalipat mo yung mga member nun sa'yo.
So,
dapat in-honor yun.
Ma'am, in-honor nyo pa ba yung alliance kung may ganun na nangyari?
Hindi naman namin, wala namang usapan na hindi yun. Alam mo, kasi ang alliance is not the paper. Yes, it's how you deal with the people in the alliance. So, whatever, tapos na yun, may problema sila, ayaw naman natin makigulo pa sa kanila. Kami nag-alliance sa kanila kasi nung manalo si President Duterte, ang member ng PDP Laban sa House is R2. Si Speaker Alvarez at saka yung congressman from Bacawayan, yung kailaga Chalian, ano bang
Valenzuela.
Dalawa lang silang member. So we thought that since we want to give support to President Duterte, maganda din mag-alliance ang PDP at saka ang nationalista para dumami-dami yung nagsusupport kay President nung biglang manalo si President Duterte. Eh, pero alam naman natin na lumaki ang PDP, hindi na nila kami kailangan. And in fact, marami siguro 10 nationalista congressman transferred to PDP. So, parang hindi ba alliance ba yung kinukuha yung mga member mo? So
after what happened, so sa tingin nyo ni-recruit yung kasama?
Eh baka galit na rin sila sa amin kasi bumoto yung aming partido kay GMA. So,
ma'am, can you confirm if pinag-iisipan nga po ng NP mag-coalesce with Hugpong ng Pagbabago ni Mayor Sara?
Hindi naman, yung alliance lang yun, if you want to go on alliance. Wala pa silang presidents na ang Hugpong nag-alliance sa malaking partido. So, maybe pag-aaralan pa
ng NP.
Pero may offer, ma'am?
Hindi, okay lang naman makipag-alliance sa kanila if ever. Kaya lang, wala silang presidents. Maliit lang silang regional party. Like, they're limited to Region 11. Ngayon, gusto lang nila na may alliance. Pero hindi, wala pa silang nagagawa to a major national political party. So this is a president.